Şimdi ikinci sunumumuza geçiyoruz. Günün ikinci paneli Kassel AEG sponsorluğunda gerçekleşecek. Kassel AEG Kuzu Grup ve Metta Mühendisliğin, Metta Mühendislik ve Müşavirliğin katılımlarıyla gerçekleşecek. İlk konuşmayı gerçekleştirmek, bizlerle paylaşmak üzere Kassel AEG Company İhracat Direktörü Sayın Michael Fiegel'ı alkışlarınızla sahneye davet ediyorum.
Yes, I need it. Thank you. Günaydın and good morning. So before we start, I would like to give my congratulations to Evren and his entire team to organize this perfect construction business summit in Turkey. And I believe it's unique in Europe. I have never seen such a combination with all the companies working, let's say, inside this business, and he should be proud of it. So from my side, I can say I am very proud of it to be on this stage today, because personally, I have a relationship with Turkey in business since 29 years. And after this long time, I'm really happy to be here and to announce that we have established Kassel Turkey a bit more than 1 year, and I have the honor to introduce Kassel Turkey to you today. So let's start. So why am I here? I already explained partially, but you know, owners of a company, they have a very specific habit. They give you simple questions. And the question which was given from Mr. Kassel to me some years ago, oh, Mr. Fiegel, give me your plan to double the business. And of course, this is not an easy answer. And we start to investigate countries, region, to find out where do we have the best opportunities. Where do we have long-term personal and business relationships? Who offers a growing domestic market? And by population, you have to know and you have to be aware of, the average of your population is just 32 years. For example, we Germans, we are in average 42 years. You will have a big demand in the future from your population. And where is one of the largest building forces in the world? And if you answer all these questions, there is just one result, and that's Turkey. And Turkey, and this is the important thing, you have a strong domestic market, even the economic situation, it's a moment, it's not so easy. But with all the arguments you have in your hand, I'm sure you will overcome the situation very soon. Maybe you have to be, it will take 1 year, long as 2 years in my expectation, because you are acting internationally very strong. So, and you should be aware of this and be positive. This picture shows you, let me say, our headquarter from the top. As you know, maybe we are located in Germany, and the key figures of Kassel is, so we have more than 550 employees, so our turnover from last year was a bit more than 800 million Turkish lira. Factory premises, okay, 95,000 square meters, and we serve our products in 63 countries. And then, let's say 2 years ago, we start discussions to establish Kassel Turkey. At the beginning, we thought only about Turkey, but based on the investigations we have made, we had a much more clear picture that this the Turkish construction business is not only a Turkish business. So you, let me say, your big construction companies are serving Eastern European markets since a long time and very successful. So that's why we decide in our joint venture, and I'm looking for Ogun Uluç. He's our managing director and joint venture partner for Kessel Turkey. We decide to serve out of Turkey all these markets you can see on this white screen at the moment. And so Turkey is for us a clear hub to serve the Eastern European markets. So what we are doing, maybe not all of you know Kessel, or Kessel is in Turkey known since close to 20 years, mainly for separators. But we are a solution provider for any kind of drainage in the building or in the civil engineering area. And so we are doing backwater protection, we are doing wastewater drainage, and we are doing wastewater treatment. And this package is a solution you should look for. And I know in, so let me say, the habit in Turkey, especially by the, let me say, contractors, is more to divide in a different way by, say, okay, we buy all pumps from this source, other goods from this source. But I believe it's more important to think about solutions and not by products. Because I'm traveling a lot worldwide, and I visit a lot of buildings. And you know, the buildings I visit, I'm always in the basement. I'm never in the nice areas of a hotel like here. I stay always in the basement, in the parking deck, looking for our goods. And what happens a lot? I enter this area, and a very specific smell starts. And this is a result of a wrong solution, finally. And even so, maybe for your investments, you save 5,000 Turkish lira, the result is the smell. And this is your reputation at the end. If you go to such a basement and it's smell-free, you feel comfortable, this is a positive aspect. And this is what you should follow on, not looking just for products, look for solutions. About individual solutions, so there is a huge demand by big construction activities, for example, in the Middle East, in Dubai. And not every project can be handled with a standard product out of the catalog. That's why we have developed our own individual solution department, where we do for you the design, send it to you in form of Revit or which data format you need ever, and you can implement it directly into your drawings. Another big part of our business since some years is smart services, which means these are digital, this is a digital support for the design, for the installation and the operation of a building. Of course, BIM, everybody is talking about that. I will come back to this topic later on. Then CAD data, we provide specification texts and, of course, all kind of design informations to make the work of the MEP consultants much more efficient. Smart Select is a device I will tell you later. Installation, so this is another thing. So we provide you assembly and installation videos just to be efficient on site and to avoid any kind of mistakes during the installation phase. And of course, the standard installation instruction. And for the operation side, so for the facility management, we have, of course, the spare part catalog. We have function videos, even how to maintain a product, and user manuals and the sonic control, which is a measurement device which helps a lot during the operation phase. So BIM at Kessel, this is, like I mentioned shortly before, is a big topic in our business. And everybody talks about BIM, but if I go in details with the people, most of them do not know a lot of it. And so we had this discussion at us 2 years ago, and we again, Evren, we involved him in this early stage to get to collect his experience. And we talked European-wide, and it seems the UK is the most advanced country about BIM. And we decide if we do it, we do it in full, not just to give some CAD data to our clients, no. Is we have to do it as a big BIM, which means it's an integrated solution for all users. We have an open BIM, which means easy access to the BIM data files we are offering. And level three, which means it's the highest process and data integrated standard which you can handle at the moment. And I'm sure that BIM will be the biggest impact in the construction business since 20 to 30 years. So it will come quickly, quicker than we expect, and all of us, we have to work on it to be ready. Okay, some references is just to show you that we are really acting worldwide, is and we are acting for hotels, for shopping malls, for mixed-use buildings, for marinas in every kind of the world. So these are just projects we have realized during 2018, or they are still in construction phase at the moment. Now the big question, why you should choose Kessel and not go for another brand? And so for the owners, as an owner, you have to take care for your value, and that's why go for quality products. So we have Kessel trained local service partners. We have a product warranty or guarantee up to 5 years. We have lifelong spare parts available, and it's the goods are all made in Germany. For the contractors, we give help by commissioning, so we give support by on-site commissioning. We have an easy installation, which means all the goods are fully assembled at Kessel before they leave the production company or the production area of Kessel to make sure that there is no issue. And again, we give this installation video support. And for the consultants, again, is okay, BIM, again, big important point. So we are ready. Smart Select is our professional tool for sizing the separators and lifting stations. Our individual solutions departments or custom design solutions. And product training, seminars at Kessel Turkey or at Kessel Germany. And you are always invited to come to Germany, visit us, let's do a factory tour, take a training, and at the end, let's do it together, a nice sightseeing in our area. So we are located in Bavaria, there's a lot to see, believe me. So that's it, teşekkürler, and looking forward to create some business in Turkey with our Kessel Turkey branch. Thank you very much.
Thank you.